What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're back for some more State of Decay 2. Last time we left off, we got quite a bit done, but not everything that we wanted done. But the whole point of this, what we're going to do this episode, is we're going to get moved into more and more distributed. So we need to find people. We need...
Hello? Any folks out there hearing this? I'd really hate to just be talking to myself.
Yo.
If you want to come out, so you can. I don't know, I wanted to... We do need to take out a plague heart over here that's stopping us. We need to figure out where it is. Repair van. Be nice to pick up the repair van. I'm actually thinking about just going down and recruiting Jerry. What was his name? The boy, the dude with the shotgun.
Hey there, stranger. Come on in.
How are you?
John. Oh, he's... Wait a minute.
Hey, what's poppin'?
He's got better stats.
Now there's a soul I was hoping to see.
Hey, you.
Medicine. Don't we already have a medic? Hair dressing. Oh, lips. Close combat or sword play? Let's do sword play. Okay, auto mechanic, hair dresser, metalwork, sports trivia. Computers. Well, we could use a medic, actually.
Good to see ya.
Welcome aboard, John.
I'm sure your contributions would be better appreciated in our community.
I know we still need to scavenge, but sometimes I think we should just burn everything in a 5-mile radius.
Alright, cool. So now that we have 6 people, oh wait a second, before we do that, I forgot I didn't take things out of the trunk of that red truck, and that 50 cal's in there, so let's go do that.
Pretty heavy.
Transfer.
We just spotted zombies shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
Alright, let's do that. Zombies at home. Welcome to your new home, man.
I hope everyone's ready for a long fight.
So we got us a medic. I think we need a gardener now. I think that means we have everything. Yeah, she's got the sheets. Gun's got ammo. Yeah. And you're taking that.
Set siege underway.
It's actually a nice guy.
Let's burn these motherfuckers down.
That's over.
All right. Hold on, there's a bloater.
Stay away from that cloud.
All right. She's tired, so let's grab somebody else. Let's grab McCormick. Well, she's got a gun. It's a weapon like pipe wrench. And she's got a grenade. Okay, let's get her some heals. Gotta carry it though.
So that's a lot of stuff.
That. Put that on back again. Help. Not that. Let's give her two of those.
Let's make this man count, kiddos.
Alright, let's go get our new base, shall we? Oh no, probably leave the truck. I'm tired. We use this truck, it doesn't have the armor on it, so we're gonna use more. I was thinking about just parking it. I'm just gonna take this. You know what? We can do that. Just park it. And take it in the
an extra set of hands. Anyone will do.
not right now. We gotta get moved into our base. We gotta get our base going. Even our friends were kind of ignored now. Nice. More blade sword. That'll mangle some stuff.
I've been to a lot of places and talked to a lot of people since the outbreak. From what I can tell, this shit spread way too fast to be a disease. Don't know what that means, but it's something.
Site secure. Let's do it. Yes. Yes. This is a nice little spot. New home, boys. Alright. Plus 12 materials. Alright, so we got our generator. We got our beds. Let's upgrade this bed one more time so everybody has a bed. We need power. Get power and we'll get that upgraded. Let's go with, that's our machine shop. So should we put our infirmary inside as well? I'll tell you what, let's put our fighting gym inside. We'll put our shooting range there. We'll put, oh, we need some defense. Watchtower there. We don't have an infirmary. Field hospital, sheriff. Well, I guess we'll go sheriff. We'll go sheriff and we'll get a field hospital. Or we could go we're building a sniper tower with a builder. Let's do that. Stop doing that. Do a infirmary. We'll do builder and we'll get a sniper tower. That'll be cool to see. We'll put it there. So we can build something else there. Put our sniper tower right there. Do we have somebody that can be a builder? I'm sure.
You haven't forgotten what we talked about, right?
No, I haven't. Let's get her some fire. Okay. Well, let's go talk to them. We need to get some outposts.
I'll be back before you miss me. Smart.
What's going on?
Hi there.
Hi. We're lucky to have a friend like you out there to help us. Just trying to be a good neighbor. We've been looking to move, but the place we have our eye on is pretty dangerous. Can you clear it out for us? Yeah.
I knew you'd agree. This one's dangerous, so you be careful, okay?
Let's actually, while we're here, let's get that. Oh, is that a car with a little camper shell on top? Yeah, we're gonna have to check that out. Those things are nice, actually. A lot of stuff to loot.
I do not want to let that screamer bring friends.
There's a screamer over here. I think he's right around that wall. is it? I do not see it. I thought I did. I hear it for sure. There it is. Okay.
Around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close right. by.
Sorry, survivor, I need. Okay, now we gotta go. We'll drive there, of course. Oh, let's check the car. Yeah, look at all those. Look at all that. We got to make that ours. Let there be some gas in here, please. Glad I didn't go in there first. Alright, let there be some gas in that gas can over there. If not, we're gonna load this car up.
Boring.
Right. It's a shame there was nothing in that car. Such a shame. But yeah, it was at eight spots, so kinda gotta have it for looting. Very nice. Okay. We'll go ahead and fix it up too.
This will slow me down.
Oh, it won't. Let's go in the car.
Any chance somebody friendly out there could give me a hand?
Screaming. Alright. That's... We need to get gas and get back over here. Let's get them. Let's clear out whatever. Clear out whatever's stopping them from getting into their base.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
So we're just going down. That's like a garage gas station. Ain't that the gas station on the corner? Target Mart or whatever it is. This needs to be repaired.
See the place, just up ahead. You got it.
Them beat their way out. Come on, come out that door. That screamer see me? That's so crap.
Leave it! You gotta go! This one's done. What's next?
Thank the Lord you were here.
You're welcome.
Thank you. They'll be here soon. I don't really understand how that just happened. Said that I completed it. That should calm them down. We have to. Jeez.
This is gonna come in handy.
Bring a jug. Yeah.
Boring.
Killed that poor girl.
Getting low on that.
Any friendly folks out there wanna come over and give me a hand?
What the?
them out.
Am I the only one whose brain is rotting inside their skull?
See a plague bloater. And I'm out.
Alright, so that car, what do I have for my inventory? I got gas, yeah, we can go get that car. Boy. He wiped them out. That sucks.
I need a break.
Those allies. But she has got to go back and get some rest. Base. Let's see what we can do here. Let's install the chair mod. That'll help, right? Let's get storage up as well. That should get people's moods up a little bit in the right direction. Ooh, that was a close one. Let's just sneak.
I did not want to know what makes plague territory smell this bad.
Ammo, that's right. We're just gonna be getting out of here. We'll run over that screamer though. Stay right there, fella. So much storage is so nice. It can get in and out of small places, a lot of storage. Not the fastest thing in the world, but handles well. So it's a really, really good car. So we're gonna definitely use it and enjoy it. We're gonna take the red truck down to get the war truck. They got blown up. Oh, we need to claim a fuel outpost. That's what we got into. I think we've done enough for this one. Let's get some F's down in the comments section for our lost allies. There should be two of them still there, though. Yep. Got out of there before he killed any more. Okay, nope. here and had to get him away from the base. Oh, the Jeep didn't come. It was in a parking spot. Why didn't the Jeep? Well, that sucks. Alright, transfer gas in, transfer building supplies, out of storage material. Oh, no, we're upgrading our stuff. But for now, okay.
Hey guys, I may need a little personal time. My brother worked as a cop in this town, but I haven't seen him since the outbreak.
He could definitely use more people with tactical training. See what you can find.
Stockpile very low. We need food. Let's see. Alright, so that'll be up soon. We'll build a sniper tower. We'll get a builder as a leader. Get the sniper tower. And build a farm here. Yeah. Build a farm there. That was definitely going to help out with food. We'll get a gardener and somebody to do that kind of stuff. But I think, you know, we got a lot done this episode. Again, get some F's down in the comments section for our lost allies. That sucks. But we made some good progress. We got a new home. It's building up a little bit.
Give a shit about me?
We're going to grab... We're gonna grab resources in a water tower when we get back next time, and probably a fuel outpost. We can start stacking up fuel here because we can provide an extraordinary amount of fuel, which is like 100 max fuel. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Alright guys, for all you that hung around to the end of the video, I really appreciate it. You guys are so awesome. Any tips or tricks, please leave them for me. Any questions or comments, please leave them for me as well. And we will see you guys next time. Later.